Hi everybody, this is Andre Soklal from Football 101, and here we're going to have an interview with the head coach of Central F.C., Zoran Vranes. So, we actually met before. Hi Zoran, how are you? I see you just finished a session.
Good, I'm good.
Okay, how are you handling the heat as well?
Oh, no problem at all. You know, I'm here a long time and I'm enjoying it. Yesterday I have extra jerseys on me too.
Oh, yes.
You know, so no problem.
Okay, but one of the questions, one of the main purposes of this interview today is a lot of people in Trinidad don't understand the type of preparation that goes into a football game. For whatever reason, one way or the other, they think, you know, wrongly so, you know, you just turn up to the game and play. But in terms of, like, if you had to summarize how much hours goes into preparing a team before a game, a pro league game, how much would you say?
Listen, you know, this problem in this region, Trinidad also. Players going, making warm up and going field to play. Mm-hmm. And because of that, we have big problem to win some serious games against some opponent from outside, you know. Mm-hmm. We are not really, really physically, mentally, neither even technically, but definitely tactically not ready to play in right way. To me, you know, every coach has his own style. Mm-hmm. My style is definitely different than other coaches here, because I'm looking to play faster, to play more aggressively, to play more offensively, you know, and to score.
Yeah.
To score. Of course, you always have some weaknesses in the team, but end of day, if players understand what they're supposed to do and doing that, we are safe. And I expect Central to play better and better.
Oh, okay.
And I expect to be okay.
In terms of, do you think there's a misunderstanding in the Trinidad environment, what is required to prepare for a football game?
But listen, many things, of course, many things. First, mentally, mm-hmm. prepare players to play.
Mm-hmm.
Prepare them psychologically, yes. But to do that, of course, next step is to prepare them physical.
Okay.
Of course, they're supposed to have already some good level of techniques to carry some tactics, because you can have whatever you want tactically. If they cannot do it technically, you are again down.
Mm-hmm.
So that's one circle. Whatever you are missing, you are in trouble. But basically, these guys missing mental power, you know, strength that they have to do, and they are doing when they do and supposed to do something.
Yes.
You know, of course it's not easy. So everybody cannot play. Just those who are mentally enough strong to step up over some barriers, over some problems, you know, and of course to perform well.
Okay, so the psychological aspect is an area, I think.
Very, very important. Very, very important.
Okay.
Very important.
Because basically, what a lot of people would like to know, you are obviously not from Trinidad. So, just to engage the audience, let us know where you're from.
Well, I think those who following really football, you know me well. Older ones,
bro.
You know, because I'm in this region 19 years.
Mm-hmm.
I came to Trinidad 1995, you know. I spent plenty times here. I enjoy my stay here. I have too many friends here. You know, I'm just sorry that football is not in level that I was hoping that we'll bring them up, you know. But at least I'm trying personally, and with some other guys that I know that they could do good job also.
Yeah.
Some other coaches, I hope, will lift up game here, you know.
Yeah.
Of course, we have no spectators, because if you have no good football, what they are coming to for.
The product would attract fans.
Exactly, you know, so it's very difficult to blame them.
Yeah.
I blame first us coaches, then players and our administrations also, and last one fans. But they have to understand if they want really to enjoy game more, to support us, because you know, if players see some good crowd, they will do over what he can.
Yeah, and they'll probably buy into the franchise.
Yes,
and
yeah, you know, that's all over the world. Watch Europe football, watch South American football. You cannot see one thing sits empty, you know.
Yeah.
But football is different, of course.
But we have a question from, like, our fans. They definitely would like to know, I mean, obviously you work with Central FC, but if you have a team in general that you like, that a favorite team, you know, like that you followed as a young boy, or as in general, as a team you would look at when you're in your recreational time.
But you mean which club I support?
Yes, yes.
But well, you know, when I was young, very young kid, 11 years, you know, Inter Milan was dominating in Europe, you know.
Yeah.
In Herrera time, you know, they were really really team, and I enjoyed that. Yeah, of course. Later on, you had Milan, of course, you had too many clubs from England, from Spain, from Germany. It's difficult to say, but right now, to me, Bayern plays very well, of course, as well as Real Madrid, you know, Chelsea. Despite that, I think they have not really best players, but they have very good and maybe best team. Thanks to organization and everything else. Thanks to Mourinho, definitely, you know. Definitely. So it's very important role of coach. Very, very, very important. It's not for nothing that one coach with same guys winning championship, playing well, and same guys by the other one, you cannot recognize that. You know, it says too much.
Oh. You guys heard it. He likes Inter Milan. Just noting that for the record. That's my favorite team as well.
I didn't know that.
I thought I was the only one in Trinidad like that team. But
No.
Now I see why I like this coach. In terms of aspiring coaches and sportsmen, I mean, what advice would you give them for someone like myself as well, who would like to take coaching as a career?
Listen, every coach is supposed to recognize what's supposed to do to bring individually player up and, of course, as well as team together. If you cannot recognize their weaknesses, if you cannot recognize their potential, you know, if you don't work to develop what they have, it's hard work. Hard work. You have no chance.
Yes.
So it's very important, many things. Personality, of course, with physical abilities. And later on, techniques, physical preparation and tactics. You know, it's 4-5 elements that you have to recognize and to work on.
Yeah.
You know, every player cannot be top player. Yes, just those who are talented and hard working guys.
Basically, the common, as you heard, the common denominator is hard work. I mean, without
only hard work, you know. Sometimes ago, long time ago, my coach said to me, long time ago, 90% work, 10% talents.
Yeah.
Now maybe it's even 95, maybe even more, just hard work and talents. Little more.
Because many times you see players who are talented but don't transcend.
I know too many of them who were very promising and did nothing. And oppositely, some of them almost from nothing make big careers and became top class players, you know.
Okay.
So everything is up to individuals, you know.
We know you have stuff to do, so we want to wrap this up. So once again, thanks.
Yeah,
it was a good
you
meeting
are
you again.
Many times. Thank
and
you very
he's
much.
He's an Inter Milan fan. I keep pushing that. Thanks again, and we look forward to seeing your work.
Okay.
And hope you have a good season.
Yeah. My name is Zoran Vranes. I'm football coach, and right now I'm in charge of Central F.C. You are watching program Football 101.